out in Stafford County, the Sheriff's Department is warning residents about a Taylor Swift concert ticket fraud. They say on Friday, a victim reported being swindled out of $300 for resale tickets on Facebook. After sending the money through Cash App, the victim says the seller vanished and never provided the tickets. The sheriff's office says always use caution when making purchases online.